Now everybody wants to search very important things, which is middle term factorization. X square plus 5x plus 6. X square plus 5x plus 6. You factorize it in terms of middle term. Middle term factorization. This is first term, this is second term, this is third term. And this is the middle term. Split the middle term in such a way. Here we write 5 equal to 4 plus 1. 5 equal to 4 plus 1, but 4 into 1 equal to 4, not 6. So split this 5 into in such a way so that sum is this and product is this. That is 5 equal to, if we write 2 plus 3, then it is 5, and 2 into 3 equal to 6. That is x square equal to 2x plus 3x plus 6. Here two x plus 3x equal to 5x, and 2 into 3 equal to 6. That is, if we take x common, that is x plus 2. If we take 3 common, this is x plus 2, x plus 2, x plus 3. So another example, x square plus 7x plus 10, x square 5 into 2 equal to 10, 5 plus 2 equal to 7, that is x square plus 5x plus 2x plus 10. 5 into 2, 10. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. Product of this is the third term, and sum of this is the middle term. Split the middle term in such a way so that sum is middle term and product of coefficient of x is third term. That is x equal to x plus 5 plus 2 common, x plus 5. X plus 5, if we take common, then it is x plus 2. So this is how to factorize in terms of middle term factorization. Now x square plus 9x plus 20. Here 5 plus 4 equal to 9, and 5 into 4 equal to 20. That is x square equal to 5x plus 4x plus 20. 5x plus 4 equal to 9x, and 5 into 4 equal to 20. Sum of the term is middle and product of coefficient is third term. x plus 5 plus 4 into x plus 5. X plus 5, x plus 4. Another question is x square plus 10x plus 24. Here 6 plus 4 equal to 10, and 6 into 4 equal to 24. 6 plus 4 equal to 10, and 6 into 4 equal to 24. Therefore, we can write x square plus 6x plus 4x plus 24. X common, x plus 6, plus 4 common, x plus 6. X plus 6 commonly lilam, onorilo x, onorise 4. Now x square plus 11x plus 30. Here we find that 6 plus 5 equal to 11, 6 into 5 equal to 30. So we write x square plus 5x plus 6x plus 30. X common, x plus 5, plus 6 common, x plus 5. X plus 5 into x plus 6. Now Another question, x square plus 13x plus 42. Here we know that 6 plus 7 plus 6 equal to 13 and 7 into 6 equal to 42. So, x square plus 6x plus 7x plus 42. 6 plus 7 equal to 13x, 6 into 7 equal to 42. X plus 6 plus 7, x plus 6, x plus 6, x plus 7. So this is factorized. Now, x squared plus 15x plus 56. Here, 7 into 8 equal to 56. 7 plus 8 equal to 15. Therefore, x square equal to 7x plus 8x plus 56. 7 plus 8, 15x. 7 into 8, 56. X common x plus 7 plus 8 common x plus 7. X plus 7, x plus 8. Another question is x square plus 10x plus 21. Here we know that 7 plus 3 equal to 10, 7 into 3 equal to 21. Therefore, we can write x square plus 7x plus 3x plus 21. 7x plus 3x equal to 10x, 7 into 3 equal to 21. X common, x plus 7, 3 common, x plus 7. X plus 7, x plus 7, common, x plus 3. Now, x square plus 12x plus 35. We know 7 into 5 equal to 35, 7 plus 5 equal to 12. So x square plus 7x plus 5x plus 35. 7x plus 5x is equal to 12x, 7 into 5 equal to 35. Sum of these middle term and product is third term. If we take x common, x plus 7, 5 common, x plus 7, common, x plus 5, x square plus 13x plus 40. We know 8 plus 5 equal to 13, 8 into 5 equal to 40. Therefore, you can write x square plus 5x plus 8x plus 40. X common x plus 5, 8 common x plus 5. X plus 5 plus x plus 8. Another x square plus 14x plus 48. 6 plus 8 equal to 14. 6 into 8 equal to 48. So you can write x square plus 6x plus 8x plus 48. If we take x common, x plus 6. If we take 8 common, x plus 6. X plus 6, x plus 6 common, x plus 8. This is how to solve the algebraic expression, factorized algebraic expression in terms of middle term. Now, x square plus 14x plus 45. We know 9 plus 5 equal to 14, 9 into 5 equal to 45. Therefore, we can write x square plus 5x plus 9x plus 45, x common x plus 5, 9 common x plus 5, x plus 5 common x plus 9. This is the factorization. Now x square plus 16x plus 60. Here with 10 plus 6 equal to 16. 10 into 6 equal to 60. So x square plus 6x plus 10x plus 60. X common x plus 6. 10 common x plus 6. X plus 6. X plus 10. So this is how to factorize. Now another is x square plus 17x plus 72. We know x square plus 9x plus 8x plus 72. 9 into 8, 72, 9 plus 8, 17. If we take x common x plus 9, if we take 8 common x plus 9, x plus 9, x plus 8. This is the factorization in terms of middle term. Now x square plus 9x plus 18, 6 plus 3 equal to 9, 6 into 3 equal to 18. So x square plus 6x plus 3x plus 18. 6x plus 3x equal to 9. 6 into 3 equal to 18. X commonly lily x plus 6 plus 3 commonly lily x plus 6. X plus 6. X plus 3. Now, another question is x square plus 7x plus 12. 3 4 are 12, 3 plus 4 equal to 7. So you write x square plus 3x plus 4x plus 12. X commonly x plus 3 plus 4 normally x plus 3. X plus 3 into x plus 4. This is the factorization. X square plus 8x plus 15. X square plus 5x plus 3x plus 15. 5 into 5 plus 3 will get 8. 5 into 3, 15. X common x plus 5. 3 common x plus 5. X plus 5. X plus 3. This is how to factorize x square plus 6x plus 9, x square plus 3x plus 3x plus 9, 3x plus 3 is 6x, 3 into 3, 9, x common x plus 3 plus 3 common x plus 3, x plus 3, x plus 3. This is how to factorize.